everyone, it's me, Ruby Collins, and I wanted to share with you guys some really exciting news today. My friend sent me a video regarding cannabis oil, that it is what? Legal in all 50 states without a prescription. Do you guys know what cannabis oil is? Okay. Well, if you haven't already heard, cannabidiol is a non-psychoactive component of cannabis that seems to have a wide range of therapeutic benefits. Yes, you heard me right, therapeutic benefits. CBD is naturally occurring in the hemp plant that, according to the United States' own government patent 6630507, it supports the nutritional health of aging bodies. Cannabinoids are found cannabinoids are found to have particular application, for example, in limiting neurological damage following stroke or trauma, or in the treatment of neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's disease. Can you believe that? I mean, like, can you believe that? Now they're telling us this, but we knew this all along. I didn't know it because we were programmed and conditioned in, to believe that it was illegal and something that was dangerous, some dangerous chemical or substance. Some benefits scientists suggest people are getting from cannabidiol, CBD, reduced fever feelings of anxiety, reversing brain damage caused by alcohol, anti-inflammatory, neuroprotective, and antioxidant. And just to tell you a little bit more, for long-term health and wellness, use CBD is one of the best ways to keep a body healthy. Studies suggest for specific ailments, CBD may help in many ways. Anxiety, inflammation, sleep disorders, diabetes, MS, PTSD, neuro disorders, pain, chronic pain, spasm, rheumatoid arthritis, alcoholism, schizophrenia, epilepsy, Parkinson's. CBD oil ingredients. CBD, look what I have. Cannabis oil, guys. So it is now legal in 50 states. This is like really amazing. I'll post a link. Take a look at it yourself. Some other things they're saying about it. You know what? I'll just finish. Stress your heart and CBD. We also learned that most scientists agree that decreasing stress level plays a part in battling cancer. Yes, heart disease and other stress-related illness. So you know I'm going to be doing some CBD tonight, yo. What? Relieve stress, because you know I'm always hyper. I'm always excited. I'm always yelling. Everybody thinks I'm fighting. I'm not fighting. It's just who I am. And if you don't agree, then just be. CBD is available in many different forms. One of them is in a tincture oil. Tinctures are also easy to give to children as they have to take only small amounts. Children, now you're talking about giving CBD oil to children. Look at these people, all right? These people, the man, you know, makes it illegal. Lock up our brothers and sisters, lock up people for this stuff here. Now it's legal, like the oil. All right, the oil, but what's the difference, right? It heals, a healing property. It's a medicinal property. CBD tincture was designed to have the highest CBD absorption rate available because they are taken directly under the tongue. They enter the bloodstream much more quickly than by any other means, except maybe smoking. This means that the action in the body is usually quicker. Oh, man. Tonight. Well, I've been using cannabis oil since my friend so amazingly shared that with me. And I used to say, man, you're a pothead. Oh my gosh, I don't have anything to do with you. Like, really? And now I'm like, yo, hook a sister up, yo. In November 2012, Tikkun Olam, an Israel medical cannabis facility, announced a new strain of the plant which has only cannabidiol as an active ingredient and virtually no THC, because it's the THC that does the other stuff that not supposed to be healthy for you, but I don't remember, so do your research. Providing some of the medicinal benefits of cannabis oil without euphoria. The researchers said that cannabis plant enriched with CBD can be used for treating diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, colitis, liver inflammation, heart disease, and diabetes. Cannabis CBD we speak about in this article is legally derived from the hemp plant. That God, that the universe, that nature has created. It has, you know, all these natural homeopathic ways of healing and treating our body. If you guys don't know, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. I had a double mastectomy just about, 2-3 months ago? And it's all been about all the natural for me. And that's it. That's my life. I don't care. You know, if I gotta die, I'm gonna do it naturally. I'm not gonna go out the man's way. They don't give a crap about us. They don't care about you. They care about the almighty dollar. Okay, where was I? I digress. Okay, now legal in all 50 states, because hemp oil plant does not contain illegal amounts of THC. It is legal in 50 states. This is very important to people all over the U.S. who are in need of CBD but can't get it locally. Can't get it locally? Yes, you can. In addition, CBD is available for home delivery in all 50 states, meaning many people don't have to relocate to a state with legalized medical marijuana. When I was in Mexico treating my cancer, breast cancer, I would have conversations with other cancer patients, and they were talking about how they grow it at home and it's legal in their state. And I was like, I'm coming to visit you. I'm coming to come spend some time with you. Hook me up, hook a sister up, yo. I couldn't believe I was even having that conversation. All these years, me believing that this stuff was just like, oh, you're such a pothead. You're a crackhead. You're a drug dealer. Oh my gosh, I don't want to hang around you. And now what? Like, hook a sister up, y'all. Where was I? Okay. So, meaning people don't have to relocate. Also, in states where medical marijuana is legal, consumers usually hemp plant. That's where it's from. Church people, hemp plant is from God. Hemp is a plant. Like, peppermint leaves and rosemary and cat claws and santa leaf and those leaves. Thank you, Lord. This is amazing. Okay, additional preclinical studies suggest that CBD may have therapeutic benefits in the treatment of various conditions, including chronic pain. Don't tell my mother. She's going to be like, Ruby, what's that stuff you was talking about? What's that? Hook mommy up. Okay. Chronic pain, anxiety, nausea, rheumatoid arthritis, schizophrenia, diabetes, PTSD, alcoholism, strokes, and cardiovascular disease, cancer, and other ailments. Pick yourself up one. Okay. That's all I got to say. Find out where it is legal. Go and take care of your health. Take care of your health and stop getting that daggone medicine that medicine that is poisoning your system and affecting your liver and your kidneys. And then every time you turn, it's affecting something else. Okay? All right? Really. Think, people. Think. Think. Use your head. God gave us a brain to study. Open up a book. One way to keep information from a black man is to put it in a book. Open up a book and read. It's not even in the book anymore. It's in the computer. Probably from anybody. I'm going to speak on behalf of black people because that's what I know. That's who I am. I don't know what y'all white people, Indian, Asian, Chinese, what y'all do. That's your business. But I'm going to tell my people, y'all need to open up a book. Start reading. Love you. Bye-bye.